Hi guys, I'm Jefferson Salibio, BSIT 2B. Now I'll introduce to you how to play badminton and the basic common strokes of badminton. Let's start. Grip in badminton. First, the forehand grip. Let's start with the handshake grip. As you can see on the video, you want to keep your index finger far out in the front. Next is finger in the higher level of the grip. Number three, rest your thumb on the left side of the grip, slightly touch the middle finger. The next, hold your racket lightly. The next is the backhand grip. First is the pinching grip. The second is thumb in flat surface of the grip. Make sure your thumb is in the center of the grip. Three, give the index finger and the thumb in the same level. And lastly, hold your racket lightly. The next one is the badminton rules. In a game of badminton, you need to score at least 21 points to win a set and be ahead of 2 points. Because even you score 21 points and your opponent is 20 points, the game will be continued as long as the one of you be ahead of 2 points. Strokes of badminton and the rules and regulations, let's play and enjoy the game.
I'm sitting here in the boring room. It's just another rainy Sunday afternoon. I'm wasting my time, I got nothing to do. I'm hanging around, I'm waiting for you. But nothing ever happens, and I wonder. I'm driving around in my car. I'm driving too fast, I'm driving too far. I'd like to change my point of view. I feel so lonely, I'm waiting for you. But nothing ever happens, and I wonder.